अनअकैडमी इज प्रोवाइडिंग कोर्सेज फॉर TS MCET एंड AP MCET. दे हैव स्पेशली स्टार्टेड तेलुगु बैचेस एक्सक्लूसिवली फॉर तेलुगु स्टूडेंट्स. गेट सब्सक्राइब्ड सो दैट यू कैन एक्सेस देयर एंटायर कोर्सेज. एंड दिस कोर्स विल बी अवेलेबल फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स फॉर बोथ PCM एंड PCB. And here is the schedule clearly, and there'll be separate doubt clearing session as well. So to this entire slide, and there are also other similar batches, comprehensive batches, and etc. etc. So just go through all these slides. Students, if you are Unacademy Plus subscriber, you will have multiple benefits. You can access premium content at affordable prices. You can attend regular quizzes for your self-analysis, and you can also attend full-length mock tests. Here is the best plan for MCET 2021 aspirants. There is 12 months plan and 6 months plan. A 12 months plan, altogether you have to pay 12,375, which is 1031 rupees per month, and coming to 6 months plan, the amount to be paid is 10,125 rupees, which is 1688 per month. In 6 months, the syllabus doubt clearing sessions will be there. There is no cost EMI available. Let's see what are the last minute preparation tips for BITSET. Okay, so first important thing is concentrate on high weightage topics. This is the first important tip. Okay, you need to concentrate on high weightage topics. High weightage topics are nothing but the topics which are having at most priority. Those are high weightage topics. Concentrate on those topics in order to get a very good score. Okay, so in this video only I'm going to give you high weightage topics also. Next is practice weak topics and subjects. Okay, see if you are weak at any particular topic, if you are not confident with any particular subject, then concentrate mostly on those subjects and topics. Okay, so go for mock test. What is the use of mock test? Once you give the mock test, then you will understand where you are wasting your time, in which particular subject or in which particular topic you are getting stuck, and how is your time management, all, and in which particular subject you need more preparation. All these things you can understand only after giving mock tests. So make sure you give mock tests and analyze your mock tests. Okay, and next important thing is previous papers. Okay, so at least go through last 4 to 5 years previous papers. You'll understand what level of questions are coming and which kind of questions are coming, and so all these things you can understand only once you go through the previous papers. So make sure you go through at least last 4 to 5 years of papers. Okay, so next is maintain short notes. So short notes, in the sense, take a short notebook and write important formulae and write important concepts in that, so that just before the exam also you can just have a quick revision with the help of that short notes. Okay, because you know at the end of the day formula is very important in order to solve problems, and concepts are very important in order to get a good score. That's why maintain a short notes in which you need to record all the important topics, important concepts. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.